Erica Smith. She lets herself be used by the Republican Party. When Smith ran for Senate, Mitch McConnell Republicans spent millions bankrolling her campaign, and Smith repaid the debt. She voted to put a right-wing mega donor in charge of UNC. And she endorsed a Trump Republican for state Senate, saying the conservative shares her core values. Erica Smith, we can't trust her in Congress. DMFI PAC is responsible for the content of this ad.